The ashes of late Bollywood actor Sushant Singh Rajput were immersed in the holy river Ganga in his hometown Patna in Bihar on Thursday. According to Sushant's family, his ashes were immersed in the Ganga near Digha Ghat in Patna, where his late mother's ashes had also been immersed. Sushant's father KK Singh and his two sisters along with a pandit reached the banks of Ganga and immersed the ashes amid Vedic chanting in the middle of the river by boat. The actor hanged himself on Sunday at his flat in Mumbai's Bandra. On Monday, Sushant was cremated in Mumbai and from there his ashes were brought to Patna. After receiving news of Sushant's death, his father arrived in Mumbai on Monday and returned to Patna on Wednesday. While there is a wave of mourning in the entire country due to the death of the prominent actor at the age of 34, the demand for justice for him is also increasing. Leaders of some political parties and many people have demanded a CBI probe into Sushant's death.